University of New Mexico said goodbye to number 44 and welcome back the Lobo legend who wore it best. Brian Urlacher is in town for the highly anticipated retirement of his UNM jersey.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Mike Springer is live outside University Stadium where fans got to say thanks. Mike?
Doug, while that halftime ceremony maybe lasted about 15 minutes, fans here tell us the memories Urlacher left them here at the field will last them a lifetime.
Brian Urlacher!
A roaring crowd at University Stadium greeted former University of New Mexico linebacker Brian Urlacher one more time.
It means everything, you know, because, you know, watching him here, growing up here, you know, and then seeing him in Chicago, you know, Soldier Field. I even wore this out there, too, you know. I just give him all, you know, my support, my love, you know. You know, this true Bear fan loves him.
The love flowed through the stadium as fans watched history. Urlacher's number 44 making its final appearance.
We owe him the greatest gratitude here. He was an awesome player while he was here.
You know, he's a tremendous athlete, you know. He gave it his all.
The legendary Lobo's number is now retired. No other UNM football player will ever wear it again.
We're glad to be here, you know, to see him and wish him the best.
He's Bear down, true and true. New Mexico Lobo, true and true.
And he's the man many Lobo fans consider to be the best linebacker they've ever seen. While Urlacher didn't say anything directly to the fans, it was still a night many fans say they'll never forget.
Come on out.
And Urlacher was drafted in 2000 by the Chicago Bears. He retired from the NFL before the start of this past season. Reporting from University Stadium, Mike Springer, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Urlacher was a consensus first-team All-American in 1999 and was named UNM's Male Athlete of the Year in 2000.